what is attractive in a female has been skinny girls. If you walk the streets of Manhattan, every girl wants a thigh gap and wants to be able to see their collarbones. In our world, we pride ourselves in having big muscles and broad shoulders and no thigh gap. Everyone expects guys to be strong. Nobody expects it out of girls.